Okay, a few little tips here. Patterns that repeat themselves. So F, G, B flat, C. We've already seen that one. We can just simply transfer that F up the octave and play the same shape. It repeats itself. We can find another F. All of those notes were F, G, B flat, C. And if you can really learn the layout of the bass and find little patterns like that in the same place, it breaks you out of perhaps the one area you might have been playing before.